Hi guys, today I'm going to be doing a review on Allison's wallet, also known as Cheddar's Closet Online, and I finally got my package. I'm super duper ooper ooper excited. This is my first ever squishy package, and I'm going to be unboxing and reviewing this, or unpackaging it. So yeah, I don't think it has my address on here. Well, actually it does, but it's really tiny. Okay, so I'm gonna need scissors. Okay, I cut it open and I haven't seen anything inside of it. Okay, so I got this pen bun, and it's like the size of my palm. And yes. So I got two. And then I got a green cat waffle. And then, so I got two orders of it. So yeah, that's what I got, and I'm so excited. It's been in the mail, and it's like really hot, and they're like, it's like really warm. So yeah, and these ones aren't that squishy, but they are. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I've been waiting for these since the 8th, and I was like, oh my gosh, when am I gonna get them? And this is like super squishy. Like, oh my gosh, this is like my first, these are my first squishies ever. So I'm super duper excited to squish them and stuff. So yes, I'm super duper excited. Thank you, Allison. Okay, I'm gonna take them out of the packaging. Oh my gosh, I'm like freaking out. So this is what it looks like without packaging, and it's textured on the back, and it's not, it's kind of sticky-ish. Like, can you see that? It's like, it's sticking, my hands are sticking on it, but that's totally okay. There's not really any defects. I can't find any defects to this squishy. Maybe that, but that's part of the texturing, I guess. Oh my gosh, I'm so, so freaking excited. And there's like a little cell phone strap for this. It's small, it's not stretchy, it's little. But I'm not going to use that cell phone strap because I have the iPhone. So the iPhone, there's like not a place to put a cell phone strap. So now I took out the cat waffle and I got the crisscross version. And there is this little defect right here on the thing. But other than that, it's pretty much fine. And sorry about my nail. It looks really ugly, but I was using henna and it got on my nail, so yeah. And then that's what it looks like. I'm really excited for this. Oh my gosh, it's so squishy. This one's like not that, it's hard to squish, but it is squishy. Oh my gosh, I'm just so excited. And I just got two of each because, well, actually my mom only was supposed to get me these two. Well, actually I paid for it, but my mom, I don't have a PayPal or anything, so she bought it for me and then I'm gonna pay her back. But yeah, and then she did it, and then the order, she wasn't sure if she did it, because all of a sudden her computer, like, froze, and then it exited, so she had to restart it, so she ordered it again just in case, but my mom said I don't have to pay her double, because it was her mistake. Oh my gosh, so I'm so, so excited. Like, oh my gosh, I can't wait to squish it, even though I'm already squishing it. So yeah, I'm probably going to keep these in packaging, or no, I'm probably going to take them out. So yeah, and I'm gonna see if I can find any other defects or anything. So I can't find any defects on this one, except for this. It's not that bad, but there's like a little rip right there. And then there's some, for some reason it's red, maybe because of the bow. But honestly, I don't really care. I just think it's so cute. Thank you so much for getting my order correct and shipping it. And so with these, I really can't find any defects except for when I squish it. It kind of like the bow, but otherwise, really, there's nothing. I really recommend this website. The packaging for the big panda bears, it's a Ziploc baggie. And then for these little guys, there's no Ziploc, but there is bags, and it comes in this, and it's perfectly good. and it's really secure. I couldn't rip it open, so.
Okay, so my camera accidentally shut off, and I'm sorry, there might be dogs barking in the background, but my phone is charging, it shut off, and it ran out of memory, so yeah. I wanted to say that there was a couple defects that I just picked up, and this one, it's not too big, but there is some tearing. And I didn't tear it because I don't know how you would tear it. Maybe if you rip it. But I wouldn't rip my squishy. I'm not saying there's anything really wrong with it. Like, I'm mad at you. But there, I'm just saying there was a little defect. And I remember I already said that one. The little thing. And then, yeah, other than that, I really liked my squishy package. And I just was like, let me go check the mail and see if my package came. So I was really excited to see it because I was getting my hopes low. And then it also comes with a cell phone strap, which I didn't say. Well, maybe I did. And then it has a lobster tail, so you could take it off if you wanted to. I'm not because I want to keep it on. And I'm going to be doing a squishy experiment with these. It's super, this one's like, it's kind of hard, but it's really easy to squish. Like, it's hard, like, material. But yeah, I'm going to show you where I'm keeping them. This is where I'm keeping them. Sorry for random stuff on here. I keep them in here, and this is for my future squishies. I have some, woo! I have just like, fabric. And then I have my other two squishies over here, so I didn't really have any major defects that I was like really mad or that I needed to complain about. But otherwise, there was just little defects, like, I don't know. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm sorry about my camera shutting off, and I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna do a squishy collection once I get more squishies, and I'm also ordering molds and stuff, so I'll be doing tutorials with that, with polymer clay and stuff. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Okay, I put the camera down. So now I'm going to be reviewing it. So I'm trying to take it out of the packaging without hurting the panda bear.
I'm probably gonna do. Stop. Go. This is so squishy. Like, do you see that? Well, it's not so squishy. This is like my first squishy ever, so for me, it's like a big deal because, yeah. You can't tell me that this is not cute. You can't tell me this isn't cute. Look at those eyes. They are freaking adorable. And then I like the bottom, it's really textured. Yeah. I'm bored, so now whenever I'm bored, I have something to do. Squish my squishy, woo!